Now, before we start, I want to level set here a little bit, define these terms that we're all going to use a lot. Most of you probably know them by heart at this point, but let's kind of just level set and make sure that we're all on the same page. So virtual reality or VR is when everything around you is fully digital or fully immersed in a 3D environment. And basically everything you see is being projected into your eyes through some headset or glasses that occlude everything you see. You're controlling and interacting with the world with some sort of controllers or your hands, but everything you see is being projected into your eyes, and you're fully immersed in this kind of digital construct. As opposed to augmented reality or AR, which you still see the real world, that world is being overlaid with digital content. And that world is basically being changed through digital content that's being overlaid on top of it. You're looking at the world through some optical see-through, like kind of glasses or a headset, or a camera see-through, like a phone or a tablet. And again, that's kind of the biggest differentiation. A good way to understand this is the amazing movie Space Jam, in which we have Michael Jordan being teleported into Looney Town. Everything around him is kind of this digital construct. He's kind of fully immersed in the Looney Tunes world, interacting with Bugs and the other Looney Tunes in a fully cartoonish world. As opposed to what we have later in the movie, in which we have Looney Tunes coming to our world, playing basketball with Bill Murray and Jordan in kind of this real life world. So that's basically the differentiation. Either we are being teleported into Looney Town or Looney Town is coming to us. Now, this is obviously a comical example, but another kind of really great example of this is something that you all know, something like Pokemon Go, an amazing example for augmented reality, in which we have people running around and kind of interacting with digital monsters that are not actually there. As opposed to virtual reality, here we have an example of Beat Saber, a really cool VR game, kind of beat style game that allows you to slash cubes based on the rhythm of the music. But as you can see, you're kind of fully immersed in a digital environment, in a 3D construct that is kind of fully surrounding you.